Hundreds of Vivanja holders in Kirinyaga Kasa LC1 in Kira municipality are on the verge of eviction after they received a letter ordering them to vacate the land they have occupied for several decades. These say they were served with a document that gave them only 45 days to vacate this land, and so far 32 days have elapsed.
Tugenda kukuba kukubi masasi.
Nibansanga ndi kola rumonde. Nibambuza ogenda di. Nimbagamba sinaba kugenda. Kubanga sinaba kwete gikaba kansa sura.
Many say they have not received compensation for their land. The residents have petitioned the government and lands ministry to intervene in their matter and rescue them from what they termed as land grabbers who have already started fencing off a land.
Wagale ebintu bino bistopinge tuliba mirembe. Tetune kalakasa, tetuna yuno unako chintu chabwe, tuita mateka, tuwaga laba stopping ebintu ebyo.
Engineer Balimwezo Ronald Nsubuga, the Shadow Minister for Lands, Housing and Urban Development, visited the area. He has highlighted on the compensation and relocation.
The residents are alleging that their titles on that land and that their mafias, land grabbing mafias, who are working with government officials to make sure that they take their land without compensating them. And others had, they had figures, different figures that they want to compensate them. For instance, there is a gentleman who had been assessed 5 million, and now they want to give him just a mere 100,000.
These same residents recently petitioned the Constitutional Court seeking orders to hold the government project until they are adequately compensated. The residents claim that after valuation, they were paid between 900,000 shillings and 2 million shillings, which is not enough to resettle them. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.